Boom. Nice. Your character looks exactly like mine. The afro with the beard. It's a popular look these days. Welcome to the channel, Bernardo. Thanks for watching. In fact, oh no, I need to check the weather. I always like to know if I'm getting a day off from watering the plants. No. Never get a day off. What's the fortune saying? The spirits are very displeased. God damn it. That's not fair. I didn't do anything. Oh, my stuff's ready. Yay! No! No, stop! How exciting. So, do you not get any seeds back? I take it you just get money. Three potatoes. You just get money for them, I take it, when you sell them. Might as well. In fact, no. Let's just sell these. Put these away. Right, I really need more copper. Does the... What am I saying? I'm going to sell some of this as well. Do the rocks populate in the mine? Let me just leave some of this stuff behind if I'm going mining. I don't need this. I don't think I need a hoe. I don't need a fishing rod or a worm can. Oh no, I need my sword. God. Okay. Let's go. I wonder if I should jump to the shop, to the saloon. Is it open yet? Can I buy like bread or take that with me in case I get hungry? So that I can keep my energy up for longer. What's happening on here? Oh, Vincent's birthday. I don't know who, if I've met Vincent yet. I need to see about that. Is this open? No, 12. Maybe I can get something in here. Nah, do you know what? Let's just fuck it. We're going. We're just going. Up here. I'm so bad at remembering what way I'm meant to go. I know it's up and to the right. Oh, who's this? Who's this? I met you? Yes. Maru. I never remember what she looks like. I talk to her every time like it's my first time and I'm like, oh no, I know you. I knew you. I knew your face. This way? Yes, across the bridge. We're getting better at this. Right, let's head down. Oh, they do repopulate. Nice. Okay. More copper. Yay! More coal! Yay! I'm pretty sure once you're further into the game, these things that I'm getting are the least exciting things that you can find, but at the start of a game, hell yeah! Let's head down. Ooh! Copper. Oh, I can't do that one. Another geode. just need all the copper to make the furnace. Then I can start smelting and... Whoa, what the? Whoa, oh shit. Die, die. Wow, that was bloody. Oh, I can get through here now. Can I? Yeah, I can. Die. Die. There we go. Topaz. I like the mining part. Oh, there's more quartz. What? Oh, an earth crystal? What the hell? Waiting for Penny to show up. Always waiting. Oh, this is the dark bit. Oh, it's a bit lighter, look. So I take it each time you explore, you get to go a wee bit further. I just want copper. Right, so I've currently got 10 total. Is there certain stones that look like? I know they ones see these things. Yay, 3 copper ore. Alright, okay, I better head out. Let's leave. I'm in a bush. Do. No. Is the saloon? Yeah, the saloon's open. Let's get some food. Oh, look at the little birds. Oh, I need to go to the till. What else is there? 600 for a pizza, what? Let's get a salad. What? Let's get them energy. Right. How many people have I spoke to? Is there, oh no wait, it's in here? Introductions, 23 of 28. Got 5 people left. I wonder who I've missed. Let's see how much copper, I think I've got 16, I think I've got 5 already. I'm close to getting the furnace amount. I should have bought more seeds when I was passing there. Yeah, 16. Sell that. I don't know what the earth crystal is, but I'll sell it. Get rid of some of that. Get rid of some of that. Okay, I should maybe quickly buy seeds and plant some more. A lot of worms in the ground. What happens if I go in here? Seriously? Is this open? It is. Oh, and he's finally at the till. Potato ones are so dear. Abigail. Oh, she's not in a good mood. Let's just leave her to it. Is this meant to still have a question, an exclamation point? Oh! Need of a daffodil? How the heck do you get a daffodil? Just in the ground? Cherry Wabbit, you were just getting somebody a daffodil, weren't you? Was it a daffodil you were getting? You just need to find them around. I think I've been up this way yet. Oh, I've not. There's a swing park. Can I play on it? Oh. That's sad. Can I go in here? I didn't bring my grass thing with me. Oh. Oh, I need to check this place out as well, don't I? I could maybe do that tomorrow. How do you get a daffodil then? Interesting. I don't think it'd be at the beach. It's got to be in grass, isn't it? And I take it as yellow. Oh god, I need to close my window. It's freaking cold in here. Oh, who's this? Oh, Robin. My shop is the place you're looking for. Where is your shop? Spoke to you. Oh, every time! God, who's this with the hair? Sam. Good to see you again, I've met you already. Okay, who's this? A drum kit? Where am I? Oh, sugar. Huh? Jodie. So it's important for staying healthy. I always make sure to set aside some time for it. I take it I can't go into the bedrooms. Again. Oh, the kitchen. Eggs, bread, carrots, milk. Oh, this woman, honestly. Where am I? Oh, south, okay. Little scarecrow gave me a fright. Wait, why is there? Oh, I went there. Warren can. That's worthy to zoo. I don't know if you can overwater stuff. Oh, I'm out of water. I need to make a path down to that so I stop just weaving through all this stuff. Okay, that'll do. What was that? Creepy. Yes, sleep. Ooh. Time's at 11. Right. What have we got to go on? Oh, sure. Weather report as usual. Partially cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Okay. Oh my orb. Pick the right button. That's a rerun. Fortune teller. Spirits feel neutral today. So I'm not going to get anything fancy. Oh! Who's this chap? What's Mario? Oh my god. I'm going to learn who this person is one day. Hi Dauntless. You see this dog here? Yep, I see the dog. Oh, I've got mail. Cutscene. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray poor thing. Oh. Hey, it seems to like this place. Don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Sure. Snooch? No, I don't think so. What could we call him? Taylor. Well, Taylor, you be a good pooch now, okay? I'm sure he will. Let's see what my mail is. Nibbles? No. Robin here. I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. Nice! Just swing by my shop with 75 stones and 1,000 gold? But who has this type of money? I've not even saved up enough for a backpack yet. Let's just wear these. I think I need to start getting on more of the seeds. And I need to fish more to make money, I think, in between these growing. Because they're not making enough for me to buy a lot of seeds. Can I not? Is that not ready yet? No. Okay. Nibbler. You sound like my wee brother when he tried to name his first hamster and he wanted to call it the Nibbler, and I'm like, you ever really call an animal with a bit in its name? But in other news, have you played a placement match yet? Or cannot? You better play the placement match. In between now, speaking to me last and speaking to me now. Nah. Which I think Jesse.
Jesse. Jesse.
Is this a daffodil? Was it? Yay! It was a daffodil. Who wanted the daffodil again? Linus. I'll play in it and tot he midnight do. That's not English. I don't know what you're saying to me. Right. Oh, I felt like I was going to sneeze there. That's why my hand is just like here. It's not just, you know, for kicks. Right. Where's this person? Damn. Damn what? God, you're always in what? Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Where is this person? I'm meant to be able to find these people. He's not the person in the tent, is he? Let me see actually, have I even met this person yet? It's the person in the tent! Knew it. Yeah, yeah, sure. I'll believe it when I see it, mate. I'll believe it when I see it. Oh my lord. I need to close my window, hold on 2 seconds. I'm freaking freezing. I nearly knocked a predator off the wall there. Sorry. Wrong one. Here. Sorry. Sorry. Right, let's go get Linus up in his tent. Up this way. Oh crap. Ah, I shouldn't play Hot Heroes before I play this because I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Where's the tent? Where's the tent? Up this way, isn't it? I love that noise. Up, up, up. I have something for you. Oh, so you saw the bulletin I posted. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment as promised. Yay! 90 gold. I like these. What else have I got up here? Right, the furnace. Reach level 5 in the mines, right, so there's levels, okay. I need to investigate the community centre. I need to build a coop, that's right. How do you build a coop? Is that just with the fence? And the gate? I think it might be. So I've got plenty of wood, I should be able to do that actually. I don't know how big it needs to be. Doesn't say. This house up here is freaking huge, man. Right, let's do the coop thing. I wonder if I should just investigate this place on my way past. Well, I need my sword, do you think? Wizard 101? What's that? What's happening? It's a game where you become a wizard. Okay, yeah, that makes perfect sense. Have fun. You're gonna be a wizard, Wibbit. That was bad. That's okay. Right. So I just need to investigate. Wait, what is this thing that happens when I do that? Ooh! What's this? Okay. Can I do anything with this? No? Okay. I'm done. Is this it? Am I meant to understand what this says? There's monsters and evil corrupting the town. That sounds quite cool. I've never heard of it before anyway. Unfortunately, yeah. Is this it? I need to do anything else? You have to pay to play the whole gameplay, alright. Alright, so that's it. I just had to go for it. Alright, so you get to play some of it and then you have to pay to get the rest of it. That's quite good because at least then you can try it before you pay, and if you don't like it, then you don't pay for it, then you know. It's worth it. That's a pretty good deal. Pretty good deal. Right, so I've done that, so now let's do the coop. Am I going the right way? I'm not. I'm never going the right way. This way. Alright, it's only $5. Okay. It's still pretty good, the fact that you get some of it for free is still better than nothing. Because if you could pay $5 and then just hate the thing, so... Yeah, that's a bargain. Right, okay. Let's get my wood. Let's see. Crafting. Right, so a wood fence. I don't know how many I need. Let's just do this. And then... Well, it takes 10. I don't need many gates, though, do I? Let's try to do this over here. Up this bit. Here. No? Here? I don't know how big this needs to be. Okay, so I need more. Craft. At what point it would anyway? How annoying is that wee thing? Think this is big enough? How big is the gate? Do you need two gates? Oh no, there we go. Do you need to... There we go. Nice! Okay, well, is that not a coop? Oh, sugar. Okay, so I don't need to do that. I just have to go to the stupid carpenter. Let's do that just now then. I should have read the thing properly. My bad. The carpenter's are way up top, isn't it? That's the big fancy house. Can you go up and along this way? I think it's up here. Oh. It's up the way we went towards the mines, eh? I could put my farm in that fence, but it'll not go to waste. What do I need for the thing? Hey there! Are you going to let me in? Or she's still talking? No? One of Robin's axes. Oh, I can't go in that bedroom, that's right. How do I get her to build me something? Where did she go? What does this say? Railroad? Okay. What's through here? It's locked. Only Maru's friends can enter. I don't want to enter, I just want to get the stuff done. Oh wait, is that them? I was just daydreaming about some new carpentry projects. You're probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm, huh? Why can't you... Wait, try now. What am I going to do today? I have no idea. But can you... Oh. You buy crowns which you pay with those to get it. Oh. Come on, someone let... Oh, come on. What kind of place is this? Oh, wait. No, I just want you to serve me. Okay. This isn't working. I'll come back another day. Is it maybe open at a certain time? Or it's quite late, actually. It's probably between a certain time. I keep forgetting it's like an actual time thing. That's what reminds me of Animal Crossing, actually, is that... You have to go within normal, like, daytime hours. Oops. Anything I can put up for sale tonight. Let's put that back in. Right, so I need to get a blacksmith to break that open. I need them. I don't really have anything else. Is there anything else? What can I make? Campfire, stone, wooden fibre. Put it out here. Oh! Now I can see. Nice. Right, I wonder if... What's this thing? Can I get rid of this? I can. Once these things have finished, I'm going to move this in here. I don't have anything else I can plant just now. So I might just go to bed. Let's put the rest of this in here. Should I put this out? Yeah. Oh, I forgot I had a dog. Did I need to feed it? I'm a bad owner, I forgot I even had that dog.